Hello and welcome, my friend. And then I am planning to show you that how we can add and inspect this Toyota Prius car's coolant tank and canisters. And in Toyota Prius car there is really three different coolant canisters, and all of these canisters must to be full. This is first canister, second canister and hybrid system canister. And all of these canister, there are text, low and max lines in both sides, and we have to check that coolant level is full on all of these three canisters. And this inspection is good to do with every month. When we open our car, it is at least good to check all of these cap hats that there is enough liquid. And we need, of course, this coolant antifreeze liquid and this valvoline. This is good stuff, that one. This is really good stuff and liquid for all of these Toyota's coolant canisters and cooling systems. And of course, if we have this Toyota's original coolant, it is the best one, but this Valvoline Max Life is excellent. Okay, and let's go to check these my canisters. Okay, and first canister is in here, is this radiator cap hat in that one, and this opens in that way, and we have to look in there inside, and let's go to do the job. And this canister, it must be full, and now I open that in this way. This is cap hat, and when we look in here, it must, this level, coolant level must be in full line in here. Let's go to look. In here we can see that there is this red liquid. Everything is okay in that canister. Then we go forward to next canister, but before of that we close this our cap hat so that it goes only in one way in here, and then rotation and it clicks. And now it's like cap. Check that this your cap hat is secure. And then we have this next cap hat, and this is coolant, this expansion canister, and we open that in this way that I little bit bent that, and now it's open. Let's look closer. There is really this yellow marker. Now I open that and I install that in here. And now we have to look in there inside that there is this coolant liquid. Okay, and in my case, we can't see anything. But then there is this side areas in here that we can look that where is this level in this side area. And this is a little bit difficult to check, but we can see in here, in that side area, there are markings in this area. And now we have to check that is there liquid. Something is moving. We check also this area. And then if there is a situation that we can't see anything in there, we can fill then this amount so much that we can see this liquid in here. This is important, because extra liquid goes away through that hose. There is Toyota's system what protects that. And next we add in here more coolant liquid. Okay, and really, I need to add in here, I open my coolant bottle, and in that way I drain in there my liquid so much that we can see that. Cool. Now we can see this liquid in there. Let's go to check. Okay, now we can see that there is liquid in there. it's visible. And now this canister is full also. And remember to install this in secure way, this gap hat, in this way. And also check that this is like lock. Excellent. Then we go to final canister. Okay, and final canister is in here. And this is really hybrid systems. This canister, and we check also that stuff. We open this gap hat and we look that where is this coolant amount in there. And there is really sign that this is low level in here and up level is in here that we can see. And let's go to look that can we see anything? Yes, there is maybe something, but I add is my coolant liquid. We can see that there is really. Okay, there is low amount. Now I add this in this level. Excellent. And there is also this hose that if we overfill, extra coolant goes to ground. Excellent. And then we install this gap hat, and this works so that it goes only one way in here, and then we rotate that this way, and finally it clicks. Now it's ready. Look. Excellent engineering. And now we are, and we have made all of these Toyota hybrid cars, these coolant canisters inspection, check, and also refill. And now this our car is ready for long journeys and trips in highways. Excellent. And let's go to do then next service. But this was really coolant canisters refill and check service. Thank you. Hello and welcome. And what is Toyota hybrid cars, this electric motors coolant canister? And this is really this canister in here, and we have to add in there this valve line, max line, coolant antifreeze concentrate if this is empty. And it is good to check that it is really full of coolant liquid, because this is only hybrid motors and this electric motors coolant systems liquid. Okay, and let's go to do the job.